This scene appears towards the end of the film. The House has just passed the 13th Amendment, and there is much celebration. We see Thaddeus Stevens take the official bill and stick it in his pocket.
The bill, Mr. McPherson, may I?
By the freedom, the Union forever, hurrah, boys, hurrah.
That's the official bill.
I'll return it in the morning. Creased. But unharmed.
This scene catapults Lincoln into the same category as many of the historical films we watched in class. Not only does it introduce a romance, but it epitomizes the overarching idea of the film. We see a drastic change in the law for African Americans, and yet African Americans are not there. Where are they, you might ask? At home, like Stephen's housekeeper Lydia Smith. While she was a reputable woman in her day, the film uses her only to tell this story, that the amendment was a gift from whites to blacks. In fact, take a listen as Stevens interacts with Lydia.
Gifts for you. The greatest measure of the 19th century passed by corruption, aided and abetted by the purest man in America.
This scene and the entire movie is a perfect example of the great man theory. The opening scenes are the only place where a black man can stand on his own without the help of a white man. The rest of the film is spent showing the race as a thing that needed to be rescued. And boy, aren't they lucky the old politicians stopped fighting long enough to pass the amendment.